Hey guys, I hope you remember my previous video on the Indigo children. So today's video is all about the next generation of children called the crystal children. So we all know that the Indigo children are the modern day warriors who fight for rights, like the human rights, the women's rights, etc. Let's see what the crystal children are made up of. It is said that crystal children began to incarnate between 1980 to 2010, give and take a few years here and there. A crystal child is said to have really round eyes with a penetrating gaze, and they are very sensitive both mentally and physically. So you will find most of the crystal children having some kind of an allergy, or sensitivities caused by environmental factors. Now it is said that they are very spontaneous. In fact, they are too spontaneous that they do things without thinking of what the consequences are going to be. So they are natural healers and very intuitive, and they love music. They really love music and love to sing also, but if it is that loud, jarring kind of music, then they avoid that. So you can kind of say that they avoid even that kind of a noisy, unruly crowd. That these kind of situations make their allergies flare up, like even things like negative news, toxic people, toxic atmosphere, whether it is in their personal life or in their professional life, whatever, if that happens, anything around them, it affects them very badly. Generally, they are very loving, easygoing, and normal people. They actually grow up and choose to become helpers, healers, teachers, volunteers, etc. That's because they like to help and do their bit for humanity, and they feel very comfortable in these kind of profession. And people are very important for them. If their loved ones suffer, you'll find them also going through that kind of a depression. For them, people and friends are, family and friends are very important. Like usually, crystal children are born to indigos, and they inherit most of the indigo's qualities except for the temper and that warrior mentality. They are autodidacts, meaning they prefer to teach themselves whatever they want to learn. They hate going through the regular school and through other teachers to teach them. Somehow they have it in them to grasp whatever they have to learn. Now let's explore why they are here. It is said that they are here on earth at this particular time to bring all human beings together through art, life and love. Now they are here to pave the way for the next generation, that is the rainbow children, that is the next generation of star humans. Okay, like the crystals, crystal children are also very connected to the earth energy, and they have that pure spirit and very gentle energy but with high frequency. Now they communicate and get their messages across through their artistic media, that is whatever, their artistic and creative way, like through media, through writing, through speaking, and they even write their own songs and sing it out. They just don't care about gender roles, color, caste, creed. These things don't matter to them. They are very honest human beings who love people. That's the core of it. And in short, they are old souls in young bodies. So, and they are very wise beyond their age. So generally, you know, they are said to be multi-talented, and they are a gift to us. They are here to help us, to teach us compassion, tolerance, patience, and gentleness. And so we as human beings who also want to help others should give them a helping hand, because they are here to heal the world and make it a better place, and we should do our bit also to help them help the rest of humanity. So if you really find people who belong to this kind of star human generation, please do lend a helping hand to them. And if you do like this video, please do click the like button and share it with your friends and family and people who you think are crystal children, and let them understand themselves better. And please do encourage your friends and family and people you know to subscribe to my channel. So until we meet again, here's Gladys signing off. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.